Hi kids! Welcome to Teacher Beth Class TV! Today, we're going to discuss about things used to clean your body. In this lesson, you will be able to learn and understand what are the things that we use to clean our body. Are you ready? Do you know that there are things used to clean our body? Look at the pictures. Which are the ones we use to clean our body? Exactly! These are some of the things we use to keep our body clean. Toothbrush and toothpaste, soap, shampoo, nail cutter, comb, cotton bags, face towel. Shampoo. Shampoo and water clean our hair. Shampoo makes our hair soft and shiny. Soap and water. Soap and water wash away dirt when we take a bath. Soap makes us smell good and fresh. Soap and water clean our face. Soap and water clean our hands. Comb. A comb makes our hair look neat. It makes our hair shiny too. Toothbrush and toothpaste. Toothbrush and toothpaste clean our teeth. They make our teeth pearly. Cotton bags. Cotton bags clean our ears. But for you kids, do not try using this yet. You ask your mother to help you to clean your ears with a cotton bag. Handkerchief. A clean handkerchief or cloth cleans our nose. Nail cutter. A nail cutter trims our fingernails and toenails. But for you kids, do not try using this yet. You ask your mother to help you to trim your fingernails and toenails with a nail cutter. Towel. We use a towel to dry ourselves after we take a bath or when we wash our hands. Once again, these are the things used to clean your body. Soap, toothbrush and toothpaste, shampoo, cotton bags, comb, handkerchief, towel, nail cutter. Are you ready? Mark each body part with the thing that is used to clean it. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. Let's check your answers. For the hand, we use soap. For our teeth, we use toothbrush and toothpaste. For our hair, we use comb or hairbrush. For our fingernails, we use nail cutter. And for our ears, we use cotton buds. And circle each thing you use to clean your body. To actively participate in this activity, you may write your answer in the comment section. Let's check your answers. Shampoo, comb, towel, hand soap, toothbrush and toothpaste. Thank you for joining me. Let's learn, play, and grow together. Teacher Beth Class TV. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.